Amistad by Steven Spielberg is the cinematic standard of films about the slave trade, and a more recent treatment is the excellent film called Amazing Grace. Amistad carefully portrays the slave trade as a Christian European-American enterprise. It is terribly unflattering portrayals of American leaders, the Queen of Spain, and conspicuously Christian slave traders. It has numerous images of Christian crosses accompanied by scenes of horrific treatment of black slaves.